Hello students, welcome in maths video. In previous video, you learned multiplication of two digit numbers and solve page number 69 and 70. Today we will solve page number 71 and you will learn multiplication by regrouping. Regrouping you already learned in addition. Okay, and you know multiplication is what? Repeated addition. Short form of repeated addition. Now read the word problem. A group of 13 students sit in one row. How many students can sit in 4 rows? This is when 13 students are given to us and like this, how many rows? 4 rows. So we have to do the multiplication, and when we have to do the multiplication, this is the horizontal method. We can follow two methods, horizontal and vertical. So this is horizontal method, but we will arrange them in a vertical method, which is very easy to solve. As 13 is two digit number, write T and O, T for tens and O for ones. Now here 13 multiply by 4. First we will multiply ones. 3 ones with 4. 3 ones by 4. 3 fours are 12. 12 ones. 3 ones by 4 is equal to 12 ones. Now, regroup the product. 12 ones is equal to 110 plus 2 ones. See, this is 12. Here T and O. 110 and 2 ones. Now, 2, which is ones place, right under ones. And 1. 1 1 carry over in tens column for regrouping. Here put the sign plus. Now what we have to do? Yes, multiply tens. 4 ones are 4 plus 1. Now this 1 we have to add in 4 tens and it will become 5 tens. So write down 5 under the tens column and we got 13 multiplied by 4, product is 52. Product is the answer of multiplication. So answer statement, 52 students can sit in 4 rows. Now look another example. Here tens, ones, tens, ones, leave one line, 45 multiply by 3. Now look here. First, what we will do? Multiply first ones. 5 threes are 15. We got 15. 15 is 5, which is at ones place, right under the ones. And 1, which is at tens place, will go regrouping in tens column. Okay. Here we will put plus. Now we will multiply 3 with 4. Means 4 tens. Okay. So 4 threes are 12. 12 plus 1. We have to add this one also. 12 plus 1, 13. So our answer is 135. Or we can say product of 45 by 3 is 135. Understood, student? Very good. Now, we will solve the exercise. Here, first exercise, find the product by regrouping. First one, 25 multiply by 3. Now, first we will multiply 5 ones by 3. 5 threes are 15s. 15s 5. 15, you know, 15s 5 is at 1's place and 1 10's place. Okay. So, 5 we have to write under the, yes, 1's. And 1 will go regrouping in 10's column. So, now we will multiply 10's. 2 10's by 3. 2 3's are, or 3 2's are 6. Add the remaining 1 10 to 6 10's. 6 plus 1, 7. So, write 7 under the 10's column. So, product of 25 multiplied by 3 is 75. Understood? Good. Now, solve the next one. 13 multiplied by 5. Now, first multiply, write 1's. 3 5's are 15. 15's 5, which is 1's place, write, yes, in 1's, under the 1's column. And 1 carry over in 10's column. Now multiply 10's, 1 10 with 5, 5 1's are 5, plus 1, 6, 6 10's. So write 6 under the 10's column. So here, product of 13 multiplied by 5 is 65. Now, I hope you understood very well. Try to solve the next one. 38 multiplied by 2. First, which side we will multiply? Right. We will multiply 1's. So, 8 1's by 2. Product is 16. 8 2's are 16, or 2 8's are 16. 16 6, which is at 1's place, write under the 1's column. And 1 carry over in 10's column. Now multiply 10's, 3 10's by 2. 3 2's are 6. Or 2 3's are 6. Plus 1 10. Yes, 7 10's. So write 7 under the 10's column. 38 multiplied by 2. Product is 76. Now, fourth one. 24 multiplied by 3. First, one side, 4 3's are. Tell me, right, 12. So, 4 3's are 12. 2 will remain in 1's column, right under the 1's. 2, 1 carry over in 10's column, regrouping. Now, 2 10's by 3. 2 3's are 6, or 3 2's are 6. Plus 1, 7. Write 7 under the 10's column. The product of 24 multiplied by 3 is 72. Dear students, now solve the fifth one. 14 multiplied by 4. First multiply 1's, 4 1's by 4, 4 4's are 16. 16, 6, right under the ones column. Now multiply tens, 1 10 by 4, 4 ones are 4, plus remaining 1 10. This you have to add, 4 plus 1, 5 10, write 5 under the tens column. Answer is 56. 14 multiply by 4, answer is 56. Now, 6 number, 13 multiply by 7. First, begin with ones. 3 ones by 4, sorry, 7. 3 ones by 7. Excuse me. 3 sevens are 21. 21. Here we got the number 21. 1 is at ones place, right in ones column. And 2. Carry over in tens column. Now multiply tens. 7 ones are 7. Now add these 2 tens to 7. 7 plus 2, 9. Write 9 under tens column. Product of 13 multiplied by 7 is 91. Now solve the next one. 12 multiply by 8. First, one side, 2 8s are 16. 16 6 right under the ones column. 1 carry over, regrouping in tens column. Now multiply tens. 8 ones are 8 plus 1, 9. Write 9 under the tens column. Dear student, now I need your help to solve the next ones, because we solved so many. Okay, now we will multiply 14 with 6. Okay, so 14 with 6. 6 fours are 24. 24s, 4 right under the ones column. 2 carry over in tens column. 2 tens here, right? 6 ones are 6. 6 tens plus 2 tens. Write 8 tens under the tens column. So 14 multiplied by 6 is equal to 84. Now help me to solve 9 number. 9 fives are, you learn the tables, no? 9 fives are, right, 45. In 45, 5 which is at ones place, write in ones column, under the ones column. And 4 which is at tens place, write or carry over in tens column. So here write 4 tens. Now multiply 110 by 5. 5 ones are 5. Very good. Now what we have to do? Correct. Add the remaining 4 tens to 5. So 5 plus 4, 9. So write down 9 tens under tens column. So product of 95 multiplied by 5 is 95. Now solve the 10th one. Try to solve. 8 multiply, first we will begin with, yes, we will begin with one side, and 8 ones by 4. So 8 fours are, right, 32. 8 fours are 32. 32 is 2. Which is at 1's place, write down. Yes, under the 1's. And 3, which is at 10's place, carry over in 10's column. So write here 3 tens. Now, yes, 1 ten multiply by 4. So 1 fours are, or 4 ones are 4. Then add the remaining 3 tens to 4.